Hello everyone, good evening. I am the one in many who have always dreamt of achieving success and happiness in life, and the one who have always guided me with positive attitude to drive towards my ambitions is the ancient system of yoga and philosophy, Brahma Vidya. I have always heard that the value of good health is higher than that of the treasure, but the real mystery behind the good health gets unfolded because of Brahma Vidya. The daily practice of 8 breathing exercises from the basic course helped me to overcome my thyroid issue. And also, the blend of positive attitude with physical health helped me to flourish the fundamental elements of life. And also, I learned that positive attitude plays a crucial role in creating a healthy atmosphere. In our day-to-day life, positive as well as negative thoughts take birth. But under the influence of Brahma Vidya, my negative thoughts got converted into positive thoughts. Daily practice made me feel happy, energetic, and confident. During the basic course of Brahma Vidya, I was studying architecture, and the practice of breathing and meditational exercises helped me to achieve and reach my goals very sooner. Today, I am practicing architecture and have my own firm, and the practice made me able to convert challenges into success. Brahma Vidya's greatest teaching is divinity lies in every human being. And to follow that divinity, my footsteps have reached up to the advanced course of Brahma Vidya. The practice of Brahma Vidya have helped me to gain potential to convert the challenges into opportunities, and also the confidence to live my life with positive attitude. And for this, I really feel very grateful towards Brahma Vidya and the divine power in me. Thank you.